Mar-a-Lago estate, also known as his winter White House. President Trump, First Lady Melania on the board, Air Force One, landing last night around 6:30 p.m. at West Palm Beach Airport. There was a small crowd invited onto the tarmac of President Trump and First Lady Melania, greeted them warmly, President even signing some autographs. Thank you.
to, yet here we are. What do you think?
That's right. And he said, look, I'm doing this really only because I want to speed up the process. That to a court may not be sufficient reason for an emergency declaration. We're going to see. He's kind of in a pickle here. We're now seeing a challenge to the Constitution.